unforgettable Terry McDermott strike was voted England's goal of the season in 1980.
Here comes Terry McDermott. Oh, what a fantastic strike from Terry McDermott. That is one of the great goals of the competition. The technique here, he just lifted it up with the right boot, and as it dropped, he crashed it, and it's gone just beneath the Tottenham crossbar. It's a wonderful strike, fabulous improvisation, and superb skill from Terry McDermott, and Liverpool lead.